up, y'all? It's your girl from Blaine. I'm back with another freaking video. And today, what you can tell by the title, I am shopping for Florida. So yeah, we in Bossier, and we finna go to a store. Mom, what store we finna go to? What store we finna go to?
Southfield Grill.
That's a food restaurant.
Yes.
Okay. Well, I guess we finna go get food first. But all right, y'all. See y'all when we get to the store place or whatever. Bye. So I forgot to record, but it's okay, cause we will have a lot more coming, baby. It's just some little. But yeah, so we just left Ross and. Okay, so first we went to TJ Maxx. I'm gonna show y'all what I got from there. They didn't have nothing in there. Nothing, baby. Nothing. Hold on. Okay.
Let me
show y'all. But I got...
Yeah, we got masks. We've been safe. And sometimes we've been safe.
I got this bra from there. And then I got these underwear.
You gonna show your legs?
Yeah, they clean, baby. I got this. Okay, and then that's from TJ Maxx. And then from Ross, I got these Adidas shorts. And I'm gonna wear these on the plane, whatever. But yeah, that's all I got. So, of course, I was gonna forget to record. But yeah, that's all I got. But we finna go to Walmart, and I'm finna find some sandals or something, and some more stuff. And then
you didn't order online.
Yeah, I ordered some stuff online too. So when I show y'all when all they come in and stuff, but it's not gonna be probably in this vlog because that's gonna probably take a little while for that stuff to come in. But yeah, I'm recording Walmart and then keep us to the mall. And then I'm gonna record when we go to the mall because I might get some shoes. Y'all, my lash coming off. It's so hot outside. And then I'm gonna probably get some shoes out of there. Yeah. Alright. I'll see y'all when we get to Walmart if I don't forget. Mommy, gonna remind me. I'm dead. Alright. Okay, y'all. So, girl, boys, whoever y'all is, we at Wally World. We at the Wally World. But yeah, to my mom. But anyways, y'all, we at Walmart. And she did not remind me. I remind myself, by the way. Period. Because I don't need help. Oh, baby. It's hot. And I got on shorts and short sleeves. My neck looks big. Oh, these buttons are dirty. Oh. There go one. This bucket's nasty. Ain't no cleaner for white, mama. Clean it. Let go. Let's go to the G to the out, to the G to the out, to the G to the out. So we finna. What you get at? Oh, the comforters and stuff? What you get? The comforters.
In skull?
Yeah, in stuff with an S.
Well, this boogie lady.
Well, that's the only one that was right there. Ooh, I hate when buggies do that. Walmart not empty. So we got some bread. Ooh, I just broke. Ooh, you know who I keep forgetting to call? The dog pound.
Wow. Oh.
Because we're getting a dog. Not a big one, though, because I'm scared of big dogs. Mama, why I can't look down here at the shoes? And if somebody trying to take me, y'all seen me. Y'all seen them, period. I guess because she was like... Oh yeah, baby, I need a mirror. Oh, this is cute. This is cute, girl. I was looking at the mirror, by the way. Oh, I sure need some more shoes. I don't want to go down the aisle, nobody on, because they gonna think I'm weird, but I don't care. These are little girls. Fit of the day, period. Okay, let's see.
them are cute. The brown ones are freaking cute. Hold on. I don't know if y'all like these kind of shoes, but I do. I'm gonna show y'all. These are cute. Hold on, I gotta take these shoes off. People looking at me like, what the frick are you looking at? Yeah, baby, I'm gonna need a size. Oh, baby, right here, right here. Oh, they look big. Yeah, they fit this. Hey, yeah. I can wear a lot of stuff with them. Hold on, cause I'm gonna put my shoes back on. What if I get them things they put fur on it? Make some fur sandals. Y'all trying to put my shoe back on. But I'm gonna get these, I think, whatever my mama say, cause cowgirl boots. Finna cop me some. Oh baby. These are too big. They only got these big old shoes. Let me see. I got orange shoes. How should I know what size I want? I don't like the whole thing like this. It looks weird. I don't know why, but I went down low. Yeah, I bet she gonna say no. Watch. She gonna ask what I'm wearing, but I'm gonna be so, like, I don't know. Look. Look. $13. Wait, what is that?
It's the dining room top from there.
Oh, like I got, like I had at the old house? The piece off? What are you talking about to me? I'm ready to go now. I got what I needed. Oh, I need some shorts. I'm gonna look. I really need a dress. But, do y'all get dressed out of Walmart? Let me know in the comments. Y'all can dress out of Walmart, because I don't know. Then I'm in the kids. What the? Girl. Oh, but I see some shirts I like. These are cute. Oh, they got them? I can't say it. They gonna think I'm being racist, so. I wonder what these are. I can't fit no tear. My mama like, where is this girl? Y'all, I don't know if I can fit this. These are cute. There she go. What did I get? Yeah, I don't know where they got these shorts from. But I ain't trying to be racist, but I call these some white girl shorts. And they got them. It's so cute. So let's do these shorts.
I'm gonna fix it. I already got this curtain at the house.
We think I can fit these.
What size is it?
A 16. I'm really not that big. And it's a 10, but it's plus size, like star size.
We can bring them back. You can't fit them like that.
Oh, okay. Wait, how many? I got a dress to want to order, and I can wear. And I was gonna buy some Vans, red Vans to go with that.
Okay.
The low top. But, and I got a.
I can buy the red Vans next week.
You want to go to the mall instead?
Yeah, look at them, but I can buy them next week.
All right.
Okay, y'all. So, from what you just seen was in Walmart, but we ain't going to the mall today. So, y'all gonna see everything when I do my, what's in my bag for, Florida, whatever. I'm gonna do that, and then I'm gonna do me vlogging on vacation. So yeah, so this video finna end. I'm finna just go to Chick-fil-A and get some Chick-fil-A. I'm finna go to Chick-fil-A and get some food, and then we're gonna go home. So yeah, thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe to your mom, to your dad, to your auntie, to your granny, to everybody I know. And Fairbelay is out. Peace.